Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you this world quest, which you can accept from the broken isle. Anyways, just teleport there and go down. Also, the pre-requirement for this world quest is to finish the 6th part of the Summertime Odyssey. So you basically adjust the machine here, and the Fatui are not affected anymore by this. Just go down. Just talk to her. We have to find this photo of her. And where we can find it is just behind the mountain. Just there. Take it and go back to the Mirror Maiden and give her the item. After the dialogue, she will go search for the brother, and basically he's there. Instead of walking, you can just jump down from this teleport waypoint. Okay, and just go down to that and activate the guitar. Perform once, all you killed perform, teleport back to this upper waypoint and jump down again to the wood. Okay, maybe wait the casting, go first. And here we go, we completed that world quest, and now a misplaced conch is the new one. So that's all guys, hope this video helped you to clear it, and the next one will be the misplaced conch. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye!